The encampment that we're entering right now has two transitional age youth, one of them being 24, the male. I kind of try to make him the priority because he is going to age out of the TAE system. So I'm working with him to get him document ready and to get an intake appointment. So that's what I'm doing here today. They also requested a homeless observation because their school gives them special benefits, books for free and things like that. But they do need to see the verification of homelessness. So that's why we're here today and just dropping off some essentials, socks, blankets, things like that.